there yet. We're not gonna smash this until later. No, this has all been ruined. Ah.
Say, that's quite enough of that for today. Now take a hint and buzz off!
Goddamn kids these days.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of There's Nothing Written Here. Now, you probably think I'm joking, but there's really nothing written here. I mean, look at it. I don't know what the hell these producers were thinking.
When they just thought that
it would be a good idea, a running joke, perhaps, to just call the thing, There's Nothing Written Here. They tried to use it as a clever disguise, as a sort of name for their nameless program. But no, it wasn't. I mean, I don't know, I have no say in this stuff. I'm just another cog in the system, you know. I signed the contract, I didn't read the fucking thing. It's like reading the EULA, the user license agreement. Nobody actually reads those things. Scripts? You think they wrote a script? They sent me out here with nothing. They gave me this piece of paper with nothing on it. They didn't even have the courtesy to write anything on it. I got nothing. They gave me nothing. The scripts are good for nothing. You see that? I just ripped that script perfectly in half. I could never do that again if I tried. Now, since we care about the environment, we're gonna take up this crinkled piece of paper. And since we care about the environment, we're gonna put in this here saga cycle spin. There we go. So on this episode, well, we're gonna be building an epic gamer rig. An epic gamer rig of epic proportions. For only the most epic gamers of epic proportions. And these five easy steps. You, the viewer at home, can have yourself an epic gamer rig, the envy of any man. I will tell you how. Today we will be building a computer that in one fluid motion can be rammed into 1,000 bits.
What do you mean a RAM of 1,000 terabytes?
Isn't it? Don't you think? Some of the components we are going to be using today is this 2x4. No, really. It's just something the government tells you. They want you to think it's a 2x4. We take this here tape measure. Nice Stanley 25-foot power lock. Get one of these at the Home Depot for about 10 bucks. It's a pretty good buy. Take one of these tape measures here. And you take your 2x4, right? You go to Home Depot, you go to Lowe's, you go to your Ace, the place with the helpful hardware folks. You go to get one of these 2x4s, right? And they'll say, yeah, you can get this 2x4. You can build your stupid little shed. You can build yourself a house. I don't give a damn what you build. But know this. You've been lied to, America. You've been lied to. Years they've been doing this to us. 2x4. Right, yeah, I'm sure, 2x4. Well, look at this. Ready? Are you ready? You ready for the truth, America? Look at this. How can they call this? How could you go out falsely advertising a 2x4 when clearly the evidence has been right in front of us for years. It's been right in front of our faces in plain sight. Look at it, America. One and three quarters. I don't know what to tell you, man. It's just, this has all gotten out of control.
see. The writing's on the floor. No cut. No cut. And what do the Asagus characters do? Well, some character. There's some real funny guy comes there in the middle of the night. See this spot here? There was a tree. An honest to God tree. Living out its life to the fullest. And some absolute character just comes here in total disregard for the sign clearly printed in front of him. And he cut the tree until the tree was gone. Alright. So after a while, on our voyage to the Epic Gamer Art Store, we'll see behind us the grandest of all examples of Epic Gamer Rig Art Stores. Savers. Thrift Superstore and Donation Center. It is here that only the truest of Epic Gamers shop. For the truest Epic Gamer parts. For the truest Epic Gamer rigs in the business. It is here that only the toppest quality equipment is sold. Let's go in. Shall we? So we're exiting the Epic Gamer Superstore. This fine keyboard device. And this fine mousing device. For our Epic Gamer rig. Now, you may be wondering what happened in the last gap of footage between walking in empty-handed walking out, down $5. But with this fine piping apparatus, this fine mousing apparatus, well, it just so happens that in our current day and age...
Boss, this is an animal.
Oh yeah?
Look, there it goes.
It is an animal. Look at that relic.
I'll play some frisbee, lads. Pass it in, boy.
Well. Oh well. Just so happens that in our day and age, we are unable to acquire any footage from the Epic Gamer Superstore. And it just so happens it's because only such Epic Gamers can acquire inside access to the Epic Gamer Superstore, that the camera would simply explode because it could not handle the epicness of the Epic Gamer Store live before your eyes, America. And because we care so much for your safety, we cannot have the camera explode. And therefore we were not allowed to acquire any footage from the Epic Gamer Store. What do you want?
I got the new wheels, boys.
Are you proud of me, look boys? At that hot rod.
You want to have wheels, that needs to be called wheels.
You're gonna ride it all on the wheels it doesn't have. But if you believe hard enough, at least according to that sign hanging in the cafeteria, if you believe you're halfway there, if you believe that you have wheels on that bike, you'll get one wheel. And you'll therefore have a unicycle. Now witness this true Epic Gamer as he endeavors to lift an entire tree branch off the ground. But since his attention span is so short, he will drop it and leave it because his attention span is so short that he's just
It's not up here. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't even know why the hell we're filming anymore. This is turning into such clusterfuck. Then you're gonna have to bleep that out. I don't care about swearing that much because I know the editing's not my problem. And you're gonna be the poor fuck sitting behind the computer screen for 5 hours editing all this shit out. The quality of this recording has the originality and the repetition of things that have been previously said have reached astounding heights. Hold on, I gotta take this. I got a text message. Let's see. I've got a text message from one of my good neighbors, Tristan Donovan. I've just received word, question from Mr. Tristan Donovan here. He's asking us when this event may be occurring. Now, to any good English speaker, you might realize that to the ear, occurring doesn't sound like anything you might know. And that is because he has in fact misspelled the word occurring. And truly what he meant to say, the question he meant to ask, I might add, was when this event may be occurring. Now this event, this monumental event of building an epic gamer rig for the most epic gamers of epic proportions is occurring right now before your eyes, America. So what we're gonna do, reply to him via digital telegraph lines here. If you turn around, you'll see those lines behind you up there. Now those lines, America, have been delivering life into your homes since the beginning of into your home since R-55-1. I don't know what the hell that means. Let's ask some of the locals.
What do you want?
I have a question. Perhaps you might have an answer for it.
All right.
Now, a couple hours ago.
What is
come over here.
All right.
I was trying to inquire about the date of construction of these lifelines for the American household. Now, if you follow me over to the power pole. Stop. You gotta look both ways before you cross the road. Always look both ways. Did you look?
I did.
Are you sure you looked?
Yes, the car came down.
Because I didn't look. Now we're gonna go.
You fool.
I'm trying to inquire about the age of this here power pole.
We have the number 12. We have a net and a T and a C with a little circle and a line under it. But the real mystery here is what does R-55-1 mean?
It's 1912.
Is that so?
It's 1912.
This gentleman here believes that this pole has been standing since the year Apple.
I said 1912, you idiot.
Now, if you look here, there is a nail. Get a look at this. You gotta get a look at this. See this here? This. Look at me! Stupid cameraman. God damn these people. Fucking idiots. This nail here. This is a safety hazard. If you're ever trying to violate the law, you ever want to climb up in one of these power poles, because you might be feeling sick. Follow me, head ass!
You didn't look left. You said look both ways. You're breaking your own rules.
I'm kind of having an identity crisis right now. I can't decide if I want to sound like this, or if I want to sound like this.
That man's just stealing my gas. Now then.
We're back to reading the newspaper.
That is not a newspaper.
But it has a date and everything.
That is a dustpan! Shovel! Open your eyes, you brain-dead monkey! Look at it! Look at it! Is this a newspaper?
I don't know, these are my...
Am I British?
Or am I American?
Hey, how do I open this again?
Take your stupid newspaper.
How does one procure the gasoline?
Now, if you look at this yellow apparatus here on the lid, if you apply a certain amount of force
just open
to
the
yellow
thing.
Apparatus, he's trying to rush me, and if I rush me, well...
Hey, man, I got a car to fill up.
Well...
You best be quick.
See here, Johnny. It's off. Now, you, the viewer at home, may have detected a significant decline in the quality of this video, both in originality and my ability to come up with lines on the fly. Because if you remember that there's nothing written here on this script, I've had to go out here this entire time with nothing to go off of. Now, if you have an attention span worth a damn, you would have remembered that I already told you I have nothing to go off of. But you probably don't. So I'm gonna remind you. Because I'm a good television host. Shut the door, you're letting a draft in. So, you got your epic gamer rig. You think you're a cool dude, don't you? You got your epic gamer rig. You can play the Fortnite. At 12 frames per second. Now, if you know anything about anything, that's 12 frames per second the next guy doesn't have. But our epic gamer rig is going to be so above epic. There is going to be nothing close, and you know why? Stop backing up, let me walk towards the camera. Because our epic gamer rig will not be powered by this puny electricity. We will be using only the finest of Saugus refined petroleum, otherwise known as gasoline, the go-go juice, or that green shit you put in your car and you don't know what it does. Where would you go to acquire such a liquid of explosive nature? We don't actually know. We're gonna leave that there for now. It might be of some use later. You see this here? This is the sign of a true epic gamer. These rips, that's not from being worn or countless hours being spent in the chair gaming. He's a true epic gamer. Never has time for the epic gamer grind break. True epic gamer is always on that epic gamer grind. And when they're on that epic gamer grind, they don't have time to stop to take a shit. So this mark here is from where the epic gamer takes the epic gamer shit. Yes, there's no denying that there's no epic gamer shit like an epic gamer shit.
That dude's a wacko. Don't listen to him. See, now, I may seem like a wacko because... Oh, shit. Here you go.
You're talking shit about me?
No, it ain't like that. It ain't like that, man.
Bro, it ain't like that. I'm gonna break your fucking kneecaps.
It ain't like that, dude. It ain't like that.
Bro, it ain't like that, dude. Now you see, when when you're telling a suspect, then you might just have the urge to go bust in his kneecaps.
See that guy over there?
Yeah, that's the one. Now, when you're telling a guy, you want to make yourself an ominous figure. Something that may help with that is by asserting your dominance with an aggressive walk stance. Observe. God damn it, I left the light on again. God, the electric bill's been through the roof this month. I mean, it's been ridiculous. God damn it, Ash.
Stay back.
Now see what the ominous walk has done for us. Is intimidated the suspect into forcing to defending himself.
I've got your gasoline.
What are you gonna do, hippie? Set a witch on fire?
I'ma pour out your fuel for your computer.
Nope. We're gonna cut that out of the actual recording. Now, you see, this fine gentleman's offering me his broom right here.
So I'm gonna take up that offer, and I'm gonna lighten this load.
Sir, give me the broom, sir.
No.
Sir,
it's my...
Now, see... I've tricked him into giving me his weapon.
No shit.
Seems we've been outplayed, boys.
I give you 10 seconds. 1, 2, 10! I seem to have missed. I'm going to go now.
Out. We've gathered the parts for the epic gamer rig. Behold, these are the true makings of an epic gamer rig. In just a few minutes' time, you'll be able to witness ramming into 1,000 bits at 6 frames per second.
you can put your mouse in.
Any good epic gamer rig must have good dispersal of the epic gamer components for maximum epic gamer efficiency during high intensity epic gamer games. Observe. We put one off to the side here. We also want one here. And one epic gamer component off to the diagonal.
Hold on, boss. What about this driver here?
That driver is the ultimate drive to drive the epic gamer.
Put it in.
There we go. Stop. Now, it's time to install the 1,000-bit RAM to 1,000 bits.
Don't you mean 1,000 terabytes?
I don't know, headass. Is that what I mean?
Not what I meant.
Is that what I mean? Dude, is that honestly think? Is that honestly what you think? Is what I mean, you think, that I mean honestly? Well, I suppose we're gonna find out. I'm gonna let my boys here show you how to game at 1,000 RAM bits per second.
Do we play them GTAs? You say RAM it, boss?
Floor it.
Let them have it, boys.
All right, boss. Hey, give me that one.
Hold up, this time I've got it now.
Show him how to ram
break his ankles,
bits.
Boy. Oh, this car's guy hasn't got enough of it.
There you have it. Following those three easy steps.
Don't break my chair.
Following those three easy steps. Any gamer can game at 1,000 RAM bits per second.
How's it taste?
Now, boys, let's go inside and feast.
What a tasty burger!
When you die. When they die and they lay you to rest, you're gonna go to the place that's the best.
The Big Kahuna Burger. Made it to the end.
Go over there. It has no